here in the red zone while we find that huge quad bee. These vicious four-winged flying creatures usually hunt in packs. It is unusual to find a brightly colored specimen so low to the ground. Their natural habitat is high up in trees and soaring fast and swooping. Their only natural predators is gravity, dum-dums and a little thing called race flight jitters. Thank you for watching and see you next time on Pete's Wildlife Adventures.